Hello, my name's Paul. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use the Assets landing page to manage your daily work. First, let's navigate to the Assets landing page. The first four info tiles display transactions that require action or are incomplete. When you've completed the actions, you can run depreciation and create accounting. Let's review the additions that are in progress. There's one incomplete transaction and five that are ready to post. Here are the assets to post. You also have the option to use a spreadsheet to update transactions and then post directly from the spreadsheet. Right now, we'll just review the transactions on the landing page. I can easily post the assets from this page. Now, we'll view the notifications to confirm that the assets posted. Here, we can easily view reports like the post-mass additions report. We can also view the accounting. Let's review the accounting for this transaction. Now, we'll review the adjustment that's in progress. The old details for the assets display what's changing. In this case, the life in years was 2 years and is being changed to 3 years. Now, we'll review the transfers. The transfer shows that this computer is being assigned to Hunter Flores. The old details show that it was not previously assigned to an employee. Let's check out retirements. There is an exception, which means there's a problem that I need to fix immediately. Let's review the exception transaction. It seems like someone changed the asset cost while the retirement was being reviewed. I'll update the cost retired amount so it matches the asset cost. Then I can submit the transaction. Now that we've finished updating transactions, we'll run depreciation. We won't close the period now because there are still additional transactions to process. Thank you.